Good morning!
Good morning!
We just arrived in Guadeloupe, that's what you can see behind us. We had a long night,
yes,
because we were very tired, and with the difference in hours between Guadeloupe and Belgium, it was a bit difficult, but we are completely ready now to go on our first excursion to the
botanical gardens and a beach.
And the beach, yeah. So we are very, very, very curious how it will be like.
Enjoying the wind and the sun.
I never did an excursion with MSC before, so I'm curious to see how it will go. And well, we will take you with us on our excursion today. So let's go!
We are in the bus, ready to go, ready to discover Guadeloupe.
And we are exactly located at Pointe-à-Pitre at this point. Yeah. Pointe-à-Pitre isn't the capital of Guadeloupe. The capital of Guadeloupe is Basse-Terre on the Caribbean side. Yeah. On this one is very, this city of Pointe-à-Pitre is quite busy. It is a busy place. Yeah. So it's more so business and so, yeah. Even if I try, even if I wanted to, and I can't change. Even if I try, my love, she keeps me warm. She keeps me warm. She keeps me warm. My love, I'm
It was raining like very hard, so the footage you saw was with the GoPro during the rain, and now the sun is coming back. Whoop. So fortunately the sea is really like warm, so
very warm, straight in without problem.
Yeah. So right now we're going to change and go back to the ship. So we'll see you later.
See you there.
Bye.
We could stay long time, longer time, but you come for a day and the time that you spend in Guadeloupe is very short. Yeah, I just invite you, when you come back to Guadeloupe, come for more than a day, come for a week or 2 weeks. It's better.